Greenville filmmakers are premiering a feature-length film in Tryon this weekend. With stars from The Sopranos and Star Trek, it's an indie film with a Southern Gothic twist, filmed right here in the Upstate. Jennifer Martin gives us a sneak peek of Unbecoming.
Another heart attack.
Have you tried yoga?
This Sunday in Tryon, Greenville filmmakers Chris and Emily White are premiering their fourth feature-length film in 5 years, Unbecoming.
Typically, we think of Unbecoming as like improper or impolite or naughty, maybe. Unbecoming, you're acting unbecoming. But I see it as unbecoming, like you've become something, now you're unbecoming that.
Called an anthology feature, it's a collection of 5 short films they wrote and filmed last summer.
These stories are all about people that are a little off and a little peculiar and need each other.
Starring in the film is Patti Darvinville, who was discovered by Andy Warhol at age 13 in a coffee shop.
It looked like he had a skunk on his head. It was really odd.
She's known for roles in The Sopranos, The Fan, and Morning Glory.
They cast me a lot as a tough girl. And like in The Sopranos, I was actually like one of the honchos.
But in this film, she's a goat herder who loses one of her goats.
Maggie!
Madam, are you okay?
I can't find Maggie!
And runs into a retired U.S. senator with a dark secret.
Nothing really glamorous about her. Very, very much into her goats.
I tried to write something against type, like something no one would ever give Patti Darvinville to do. And the discovery, I believe, was that this woman is an amazing comedian.
Starring opposite Patti is Michael Forrest, best known for playing Greek god Apollo in an episode of Star Trek.
Look, I'll call the sheriff.
The other 4 stories are also gothic comedies.
One of the films, a guy sees the peachoid and it reminds him of a horrible breakup.
Using lots of local talent, it's an indie film that hopes to entertain and draw attention to the Upstate.
This film is a good sample for producers and investors in our work of what we can do here in the Upstate of South Carolina.
For Scene on 7,
Maggie!
I'm Jennifer Martin.
You can catch the premiere of Unbecoming this Sunday at 7 p.m. at the Tryon Theatre.